is the place where the lost elves go. Other light begins to fade.
There is a place light begins to fade where the lost embers go. Ember ran, because standing still made them feel helpless. The wall glistened. The painting showed embers on a sacred journey. Ember felt so afraid and alone.
Oh no.
That it was a relief to find someone to talk to.
Is it someone? It's that, isn't it?
Ember froze, almost too frightened to look away.
Oh no.
When they noticed a small satchel. Felt heavy. Ember looked inside. The statue shone brightly in the light.
Oh no.
There was a symbol on the floor.
It's an ember.
Ember noticed something wrong. There was a round space where something used to fit.
That's the statue.
To Ember's delight, the golden statue slid perfectly into place.
Hot. Hot eight to pick a piece. I guess I'll have to.
Ember left, feeling sorry for the stranger now alone in the dark.
So maybe I should go back. Oh no. I know it's a dead. Ember is in blue and the stranger was in red.
A stairway opened into a dark forest. Ember could feel fear taking over. They'd washed up alone, somewhere very unfamiliar. Ember felt like they were being watched.
Oh no. I hope not.
The path was blocked.
I really like.
Ember approached, the flame seemed to call out.
Is it calling for me or something? The guiding light and scooping something.
With a feeling like falling, the forest had slipped away. Ember felt lost in darkness and ruin. Caged flame stoked new hope in Ember.
I saw him again, looking again. I was wondering if I was able to pull it down and look so heavy. But I was discreet. Nice.
Hope was almost within reach. The flame spoke and Ember listened. The flame lingered ahead.
Make me so happy and content. Inside, makes me very, very happy. But no, don't run from me, please.
We're leading the way. Fire flickered into life. The ghost spoke. Hope has returned to a forlorn. I will warm them until they choose to move on. Ember looked to the ghost for answers. is a place between places. To travel through as your light fades. But none have passed on in a long time. The Forest King now holds us here. And those who linger will turn forlorn. Again, that word, forlorn.
What does this mean? Forlorn? For what are you? Forlorn?
The forlorn are those who lost their way along the path. If you find them, send them to me and I will guide them.
Oh, that's nice. But who are you?
I am just a guide along the way to fan the flame. So many lost embers have I seen. More than I could help. Ember thought of those they loved. Those they'd left behind. There are others lost along their journey. Find them and I will guide them.
Okay. I want to move on.
The Forest King watches the doors. The campfire will light the way. Find those who are lost. Bring embers to the fire. Step backwards, little Ember. Look behind. Upon a small grassy cliff rests a forlorn.
Okay, step back. Look behind.
The stranger said, take care of those you care about the most. Traveler spoke. You ever had roast frog, friend? I miss a good roast frog. Oh, how they crackle.
A roast frog. So I have to get it for you. Why is this what they meant by Sabine Radcliffe?
The stranger had been forgotten.
Okay.
they tried to follow as best they could.
I think I have to.
But no one heard them when they fell behind. Stranger looked at Ember with surprise. Someone came back for me. Thank you.
Yes. Not exactly, but yes.
The stranger looked at Ember with surprise. Someone came back for me. Thank you.
You're welcome.
The traveler spoke. I miss a good roast frog. Oh, how they crackle.